I think you're next, Al. Where's Karen? She went out, but is Al next?
Anybody would like a form? I've got them right here.
While he's handing out forms, could we squeeze in just before Al, Virginia Penning, that you want to say just a couple of words about your...
The garden club of Georgia, National Organization, National Garden Clubs, in 2013 and 14, we'll have an environmental school right here. The first course is in Valdosta, Georgia, November the 3rd and 4th. These four courses, you can take all four of them, or you can choose one individually. The first two courses are about plants and how they relate to the environment. And the last two courses, which will be here at NESPAL, will be air and water. That will be in 2014. For more information, we do have a website for environmental schools. I'm sorry, I don't know what that is, but we do have one. And we'd be happy for you to go in and investigate and come and join us. It's open to any person.
And the Garden Club of Georgia is a member of the Water Coalition, and three or four of the local Garden Club chapters are actually members.
Okay, and next up,